sandbank as the tide's coming in and going out again. Or if they're hungry, they don't have to go very far for their food at the moment, this time of the year. Only about a mile or so out, they'll be able to get a feed of mackerel. Or they can stay in the harbour, fish for sand eels, white bait. The odd bass will come in the harbour, flatfish and flounder as well. Not too fussy are the seals. They have been known to snatch crabs and lobsters from the pots. But if they need to, they will go further afield. They will venture abroad if they need to. Just recently, the National Trust have put tracking to a lot of birds on the beach there. They're the terns I was telling you about, but a lot of them are little and Arctic tern. They're the rarest of the terns we get here. The little terns being very tiny birds, little yellow beak, looks white from a distance, but it is actually yellow. And the other Arctic terns, they've got a red bill, red legs, and a forked tail. And them Arctic terns, they go from pole to pole, and they stop off here on the way to have their chicks rather than coming from West Africa like the rest of them.